Every year, the flu virus takes a kind of a worldwide journey. There are new strains, new combinations of flu that emerge in different countries and then spread out.
All influenza viruses, if you look at how they're constructed genetically, you can see they're a family. Some of these, however, are found in just people. When we talk about seasonal influenza, we're talking about a subclan of the family which infects people.
Seasonal influenza are the strains of virus that are circulating the human population from year to year. And the seasonality of them comes that they tend to infect people in the winter months.
We have flu season during the cold months of winter in temperate countries because it's cold outside, so they stay more inside and they stay closer together.
So every winter you get flu outbreaks.
That's the reason why we call it seasonal flu. We get an influenza outbreak every single year.
Seasonal influenza viruses are evolving over time. As humans develop immunity against them, then the viruses evolve to escape that immunity.
Every year the virus changes, so every year we need to make a new vaccine. And so making influenza vaccines is one of the most complicated things I think that we do in biomedical science.
The terrifying scenario is if a very deadly strain of the virus is suddenly able to get from a bird into a human, and then from a human to a human. That's the trifecta of the deadly pandemic scenario. That never happened.